But this is Mexican. As you can see, there's no fence here. There's a 7 or 8 mile gap in the fence.